still a young man who proves he is one of the world's greatest violin virtuosos, a legend of China and a living chapter of music history. He was the first person from mainland China to win a prize at an international competition, signaling in the West and deep around the world that that ancient country possesses a huge reserve of musical talent which the Cultural Revolution could not destroy. Born in Chengdu, began studying the violin with his distinguished father, Hu Weiming, at the Sichuan Conservatory, and later with Professor Lin Yaoqing at the Central Conservatory in Beijing. Hu's exceptional talent was discovered by Yunli Meng, who became a guiding spirit and close friend. In an astonishing short period, and whilst still a teenager, Hu won prizes in the Sibelius competition, the Queen Elizabeth Concours in Brussels, the Menuhin Young Violinists Competition, and in the first Sino Francescanti Competition. He has subsequently performed with many of the world's major orchestras, including the Philharmonic, the Royal Philharmonic, the Palais, the BBC, the Moscow State Symphony, and the Leipzig Radio Orchestra. He has made many recordings to EMI and Nimbus of music by Vivaldi, Bach, Sibelius, Cacciatore, Prokofiev, Barber, and Bernstein. Having been a successful and popular teacher at the Menuhin School for many years, Hu was appointed professor of violin at the academy 4 years ago. He announced his arrival with the astonishing feat of playing all 24 Paganini caprices from memory, with repeats in a single concert. As an esteemed and much-loved teacher at the academy, Hu has developed one of the greatest studios in the world. In just the past 2 years, most of his pupils have won prizes in major international competitions. Naturally, there is a long waiting list to join his class. His genius as a teacher is a supreme musicality, and having done it all himself, the ability to instill similar confidence in his own students. I have pleasure in presenting Hu for honorary mention of the Royal Academy.
Awesome.